Millions of people worldwide suffer from deadly diseases, chronic conditions, and congenital disorders that today have no cures. Often, only the symptoms can be treated. Mayo Clinic, with sites in Rochester, Minnesota, Scottsdale, Arizona, and Jacksonville, Florida, is committed to transcending current treatment limitations by advancing the science and practice of regenerative medicine and surgery with a patient-centered, team-based approach. Mayo's Center for Regenerative Medicine has created four platforms: the Advanced Products Incubator, the Human Cell Therapy Laboratory, the BioTrust, and the Biomaterials Facility, to advance the rejuvenation, replacement, and regeneration of diseased tissues in an integrated and seamless manner. The Biomaterials Facility will manufacture scaffolds that can be combined with cells from the Human Cell Laboratory in a clean room, under the rigorous guidelines of Current Good Manufacturing Practices, or cGMP. Following cGMP accelerates the rate at which biomaterials and regenerative technologies are translated from bench to bedside. The first product manufactured in the Biomaterials Facility will be a scaffold used in the repair of peripheral nerve damage. Peripheral nerve cells are long cells that have their nucleus in the spinal cord and relay nerve signals through their axons to the extremities, such as a hand or leg. If a portion of the nerve is damaged or cut, the axons downstream degenerate. If the damage is severe, the body is unable to repair this damage alone. This is where regenerative medicine is making a difference. A nerve scaffold that will support axon growth is fabricated in the biomaterials clean room from a novel biodegradable polymer. It is tested for tensile strength and biodegradability. In the future, cells will be added to the scaffold to repair long nerve gaps. These will either be cells from a small skin nerve or a type of cell called a fibroblast that is taken from the patient's skin. In the human cell therapy lab, the cells are put through a process to reprogram them back to a stem cell-like state. The reprogrammed cells are then grown in culture to number in the billions. To repair the nerve, the patient undergoes surgery. One end of the scaffold is attached to the downstream end of the damaged nerve. The reprogrammed stem cells are injected into the other end, which is then sutured in place. The stem cells release growth factors, which stimulate the nerve's Schwann cells to wrap themselves around the axon and repair it. The axon grows through the scaffold and into the normal nerve tissue on the other side of the nerve gap. Signals can once again be transmitted from the spinal cord to the extremities. Eventually, the scaffold will be absorbed by the body and become part of the repaired nerve. The Biomaterials Facility positions the Center for Regenerative Medicine to be on the forefront of private and public partnerships that can fast-track clinical trials for FDA approval of this and other new regenerative therapies in cardiovascular, orthopedics, neurosurgery, and plastic and reconstructive surgery.